New tonight at 11, CBS 6 proudly applauds our own Laura French. Laura was recognized by the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society for outstanding contribution to the fight against cancer for her work on behalf of her father. Tonight's gala was held at the Altria Theater, where Laura was in contention for the 2017 Woman of the Year. During 10 weeks of fundraising, every dollar pledged counted as a vote. Though she did not win the top honor, Laura managed to raise more than $50,000. She is herself a cancer survivor, and she championed this campaign in honor of her father, Joe, who has been battling leukemia for 8 years.